some extra culture. So that's a big dilemma, because, well, settling here, for example, I can still get the whale working and both irons. That seems like the decent spot. But that spot is more decent. Anyway, should I put more food emphasis? Not necessary. Let's get a lighthouse out. Target, of course, is the National College. And I'll hard build another worker soon. Losing grasp on Bratislava. So, yeah, Geneva. Let's just uncover this area over here. I'd like to play like this for a while, if you people don't mind. Really immersive, the ocean and the rest. Now, Biblos and Jerusalem, probably. So, you're going this way, you're going this way to establish some friendship with Hong Kong. Well, I could build fourth city actually later. Maybe now, not sure. Such a terrible city, and I don't want too many terrible cities in my empire. Hard to say. So I don't have any more friends, right? Just ask him. Yeah, let's start with three. Because planting a city here because of one wheat and two fishes, when one whale, one fish, is just nonsense. Tile 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and that's the spread, so I'm not missing anything if I'm settling here. Not missing any of those. Yeah, well, what else should I consider? these tiles would look very smooth for my eyes. And so with these actually, with all these little bays and all these tiles connected. Well, I'll just settle here. Workboat, 50 turns. Yep, you're hearing this right. I need one of those. 55, 75, not enough cash, but I'll have some soon. Someone won Liberty, a rarity in Brave New World. Who would that be? Hiawatha. Yep, not surprising. Not at all. Okay, Colombo is no more. I see. Ruins maybe? Oh, that's Indian lands. No ruins here. And he's settling a city right on this island. Someone is even in a worse situation than myself. And I can buy this tile, work it. That's what I'll do. Now then. Yeah, no friends. I keep forgetting. Come on. Iron is done. Now food. One, two, three, one, two, three, same three, so yep, just go and improve iron. Well, let's just set it off to Gandhi. He doesn't need much to come back with friendship. Just a few trades. Just a couple of trades. Tonga, Hamburg. Would it work? Nope. Not yet. I could send the cargo ship, I suppose. Let's check this. Honolulu, Samoa. So Samoa, Honolulu would work. library first? Not sure, probably library first. Because it's such a long way. Aristocracy? Now then, let's start with this. Worker, library, cargo ship, and the rest of the good stuff. Oh, by the way, am I missing something? Yes, I am. I love the city already. The city of Honolulu. Target is to explore the world without ships. Polynesia style. Now let's see. Yep, good. Now, how are you hanging here? Oh, look at that. Return the unit. Hong Kong is my friend for life. That's a fact. Another ruin. Nice. And I would seriously consider settling another city if it wasn't a bit too late. And if there was some actually decent land worth talking about, because this is just crazy. Settling a city in here is just crazy. Well, I could make it work with, you know, what's they called, cargo ships, but it just makes me laugh. Just tundra and two fishies. There is one natural wonder here, which I want to keep for future use, because I might have another quest from many city-states, another few quests to find those natural wonders. Now, ooh, ain't that something? Getting better every turn. The game is getting more interesting. Well, could settle one here on top of that, but that's just meh. I'd rather grow these three up very, very tall if I can. Interconnecting them with cargo ships. Yeah. Should be good. What's this? Milan. Oh, how did I miss that one? Rune number 11. Now, yeah, I can do this. Surrounding area. And this. Meet Milan. Chop that down. Oh yeah, forgot about that trireme. Should have killed it. Should pay more attention. Concentrate. Bismarck is pretty low as usual. Hiawatha, as usual, is the top civ. I don't know, I tried playing him a few times and none of the games with the Iroquois were in any way remarkable. Is that the same? Yeah. I'm feeling lucky. You should get more runes, my friend. That one, namely. Haven't got trapping, let's do some farms instead. Writer, so does Geneva. Having a faithful ally would be such a nice thing to have right now. Now I need to figure out the way to start building National College in 10 turns. I can't hard build the library there, pretty sure. About 10, 12 or something turns, 15. Hold on. How about now? Well, I will be able to. Pretty sure about this. Why did I step down? Why, oh why? Okay, like this. Sometimes you just can't predict the outcome. Well, maybe smart people can, not me. So ask him. Irons. Augustus. So, I need money for another, like this, for another library, because I won't be able to build it in time. Pretty certain about that. So I have to rush it. Somehow. library project. And shoot. Landmass. Now then, more farms. Farms everywhere. Well, you can start on a mine.
So where should I send you?
Probably around here. Population. I love it. I can just stand here and heal for a while, I guess. Milan, Hong Kong. Village, and I need to meet Zurich, finally. I'd love to meet Zurich. Is this? Right. Oh, no production focus. That's not good. Could have shaved a couple of turns. Ooh, scary. I need help. Definitely. From that Maori, it's good that he's around. Us. Now, 8 turns. Turns I can start the National College. Seems fairly alright. Now these cities will just produce workboats for a while, because as you can see, workboats are very powerful here in the setting. Encampment cleared for Biblos. Oh yeah. I understand. Now, extra whale goes to who? Yeah, we need to wait for someone to be our friend. I lost a scout. Just to tell you that I'm noticing. Got to lose them someday. I guess jumping off that little island wasn't such a bright idea. With the trireme next to it. Where was it? Anyway, you know what I'm talking about. Got the wheel. You still healing? Yeah, you can take part next turn. Now I could sell another piece of whales to Bismarck. That means I'll have 6 more gold, so in 7 turns, that's gonna be just about right. Yeah, I'll do that. I need 400. 400 gold for a library. Is that a friendly invitation? Yeah, okay. Let's exchange embassies. Let's look at your little island. It looks pretty decent, actually. Except that city is completely... well... Aha, we have Jen. Aha, I see, so he got forward settled by Askia. Another workboat. Maybe a granary instead. But workboat seems like a better idea. I'll have to buy tiles, but that's okay. So, nah, I'm not planting another one. No freaking way. Aha. Not a city here. Just, well, there are four resources basically, but that's it. I know I should be settling more cities, especially with tradition, four cities setup thing. And well, maybe later. I keep telling to myself. Oracle has gone. Return the unit. And Hong Kong is our friend for a long time. Very long time. Maybe till the end of the game. Yeah. So what next? I have a couple of turns after the cargo ship. I could do a quick workboat and send it to another city. Finally, I'm so accustomed to Liberty's rates of, you know, building farms and stuff. The tradition workers just seem so damn slow. Yep. I know it isn't a huge difference. Where's that warrior? Aha, there you are. Now, go find me Zurich. About you. I forgot to give him the bonus. Well, not that I need any. But I forgot. Now, you can follow this path. Let's do a proper farm. Askia declared on Ramkamheng. That's the one. Good to have a peaceful game once in a while. I should probably keep one here. Just in case the hell breaks loose, I mean, some encampment might appear. Yes, it might. You just gotta run and hide. Yeah, let's add some hammers while we're at it. 1, 2, 3. Okay, just to make sure, I'll buy this one. I know this will set me back on cash a little bit, but I have a feeling Bratislava is going to get it, and I don't want that. Chichen Itza. Perfect. Two turns. You can start in the quarry. Now you will go to Samoa and get me some food in the capital. So where's everyone? I just saw them. Now they're gone. Yeah, wise idea, jumping in the water. What can I say? Sometimes these ideas change very fast. Saw it in the menu. Honolulu, Samoa. You. So what is the range? I wonder what's the range. I don't know. I haven't got the slightest idea actually. What is the range? So anyone wants some trade routes? Hong Kong? Well, not that I need to send anything to Hong Kong. Disappointing as hell. But I guess I could send some food to Tonga. Because it seems to suffer the most. Oh, I get it. No granary. No granary in Samoa, in Tonga, not anywhere, and it's so damn expensive. $340. So that's mistake number one for you guys. Don't start with workboat, start with granary. Yep. Well, nothing game changing, just I need to figure out a way to send it somewhere for the most benefit, not Hong Kong. And that would be where? Where would that be? Now I can't just rush a granary, I need that library. So I guess some cash, Honolulu, Bratislava. Six gold per turn. Oh man, still can't believe this. Am I getting two irons from somebody? Yeah, I'm getting some from Hong Kong, six. Exports. 6 from Hong Kong, so nothing else to sell. Pearls, yeah, pearls I'm getting for free. Yep, nothing to sell. And by the way,
what about you?
Oh yeah, 2 more to sell, how come? Do you want it? Yep, he does. We got 400. So without any further ado, library. And the next thing are granaries, of course, everywhere. I should fix my shortcoming. And you're going to Honolulu, of course. That's where you can get the most gold, it seems. Lots of people have a religion. Ramcom Hank has a religion. Yeah, that'd be probably a wiser idea. Siamese, Aztec, Songhai, Iroquois. Everyone is very far away, so I can enjoy my boats for some time. 9 turns. Perfect. Oh yeah. Yeah, I don't need cash. Let's do this. Let's grow some moa instead. That's gonna be fun. Now, where should I send you? Here? Let's explore this little island. And it's only 9 turns. I guess aristocracy does its job. Well, what is the sound? Like someone landed on some island. And we get free aqueducts, turn 75. He landed, I see. Nice, 55 gold. Very nice. Yep, I need to meet Zurich. ASAP, oligarchy. That means extra food, extra lots of stuff. After a granary, I'm probably going for a cargo ship and send food back to Honolulu. And then another one from Samoa to Tonga. And only then, at Compass, I'll start sending commercial cargo ships when I reach Compass. Now, as you can see, the best course of action here would be going for consulates first. I see. Prague is here. Zurich. Choose research. What should I research? Trapping. Do I need trapping? I could build moais here instead. I could use these hills for production. Yeah, I'll do moai. So let's go maybe build a writer's guild early on, since we play for a cultural powerhouse. That could be a good idea. please. No view. Granary, lighthouse. Do I actually need a granary here? No, I don't need it. I need a lighthouse, and I could send. Cargo ship from Samoa. Cargo ship to Tonga. From Samoa to Honolulu, from Samoa to Tonga, yeah, something like this. Now, food. So, how is everything? Especially free culture. Now it seems no one will be bothering us early on. Okay, should I send you two? Or is there anyone else who can explore? Nobody, it seems, so let's just explore this one. You're going there. I mean, there to find the other tip of Great Barrier Reef. Two turns and I can start working it. Can you kill it? Yep. Nice. Did someone want a natural wonder? Geneva. So I don't have to go with this guy. Come back. Come back now. Finally, we have some faith rolling. Yep, like this. Let's fix the remaining food tiles. Three. I'll stick to production. By the way, cargo ship, I do need a lighthouse though. But cargo ship is more important because food is working here at good rates. I now need to send it back to Honolulu first. Whale. Is that the last one? No. 165, 2. Oh. Sorry. How about this? Oh, you would like some. Let's make it 3. Oh, come on. 335. No? How much then? Oh, I'm lost. I'm lost. Yeah, let's just sell whales. Yep. Not you. Come on. I guess I could spend the cash on another alliance somewhere. I have 250, and I think it's going to be Bratislava. Turn, get the ruin, useless for once. Yep, let's exchange some gold per turn. Podaskia. So, okay, let's figure this one out. It's not easy. How much would you like for one? 45. Accepted. Nothing changed, it seems. I had 19, I still have 19. Is that right? Anyway, I think I'm seeing things. It's 2 in the morning here. I might be seeing things.